7 hours of police light partying was undertaken by a group of village stage 2 tourists after 8 of their friends spent the night in a police station after a beachside brawl that left 2 police officers and a waiter injured. The group, which is thought to be made of builders from St. Albans, laughed and enjoyed beers carelessly on Friday afternoon at the €300 per night in Palma Bosque Hotel.